The only part of the MMA game we haven't covered, submissions. Right? I know you've done some rolling before, but look, even if you don't want to learn how to tap people out with chokes and arm bars, you damn sure need to know how to defend against them. Okay? You don't want Herb Dean waking you up in the middle of the octagon. Trust me. All right, so we'll start with the basics. Repetition is the mother of all skill. Drill, drill, drill. Got it?
Got it.
Good, let's see it. Okay, you ready to roll? We're gonna drill, drill, drill. Listen to my instructions. Let's go. Great speed on that combo. I like it. Okay, try to submit him now. Good start. Beautiful, beautiful. Yes, focus, lock it down. Focus on locking it down. All right, I like it. Swap your focus to the next set. Good, good, great pass. Keep moving. Nice, nice. Stay focused. Stay focused. Don't lose the submission. You gotta improve that position. Got it? Let's improve that position. Keep working. Let's go. All right. Let me see some clean takedowns. Now make sure he can't finish you. Hey, good job getting out of that sub. That's what I'm talking about. Nice work in there. It's like you've done some of this before. Doesn't matter. All that matters is if you keep putting in this kind of work, your opponent will definitely have to worry about those submissions. That's gonna open up all your other weapons. Total package, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Don't like the sight of me cause I lack in compliancy. I question what I can see if you're not playing my CD. No expiring, I'll decide when I think it's my time to leave. Yeah, cause hate won't retire me, it inspires me to be inspiring when I'm lost.
Yeah. All right, kid. Hard work is done. Now it's time to have fun. This is the moment we've been waiting for. You gonna seize it?
Yeah.
Good. Your striking is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Your ground game is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Your coach is better looking than theirs.
Maybe.
You come a long way. All right, you win this one, you got a shot at the Contender Series. Then the fun really starts. You hungry?
Yeah.
Then let's go.
Yeah.
Money, I don't know what to do with it.
Tell
him. Don't pick up my phone, ain't knowing what the time.
Tell
him. I got me one gun and an alibi.
Tell him.
So much love that the whole thing feel like a lie.
Don't need nobody. Don't need nobody. Don't need nobody. Don't need nobody. Don't need nobody.
Mount Everest ain't got shit on me.